To Foster, now Fisiahi. This is Licky Licky. He has two already. Back at the angle and scoring. Etu Uaisele. Back at Penrith, but in Tongan colours, and he's mobbed.
Oh, the decision to take the tap was the right one. The coach, Charles Tonga, wanted to take the two. The players didn't. Foster, a nice second man play. Fisiahi and Licky Licky's had a very strong game. Well read there by Uaisele. Cut back on the angle very late. He had Vito absolutely beaten all hands up. He wasn't sure which way he was going. Uaisele turned back on the inside. 18-4.
Be champions, standing in the hall of fame. Yeah. And the world's gonna know your name.
Panthers. Who comes across to link up with Uaisele? Then away from Henry and Johnson.
This is Captain Josh.
From behind by
Batubay. After takeoff, we'll pick up the sound system, because we're going to be on the end.
Deus e inonga.